Hello guys, welcome back to another video of Meirith here. And this is the third and last part of the current spirit breakfast. So, we have to move for that squad now. So, where's an alley? And by the way, this is the boss achievement. So, I've had a mess with the silver achievement, and I ended up restarting it because I'm dying. Probably through the battle against Rogue Ward. So I didn't have any status health protection, so yeah. So I have to restart it. I have no choice. Well, it's the main goal is just to beat Rogue Ward. And it's the same as the silver achievement. The silver achievement goal has a different way of but in the silver achievement. It's different, so there's a different way of clearing it. So, but yeah. So for now, let's move with the squad. Where's that anyway? So we can fill up our BD gauges real quick. This is for I'm using photograph achievement, Birmingham. I believe it's my leader quote for the player and Charlie. So they're using my what Birmingham here is to do massive damage on one player. She's firing. Also, to endure Rogue Ward's ultimate attack. So, if you put fire units on top of your squad, then Ward's total damage will be reduced by 50%. So, even if you got Rebellion, even if you don't got Rebellion, she will still survive. So let's use your Invader's BB. I actually cleared this boss gym with Tridon on my first try, so yeah. It was still full of RNG. So no one dies when Rogue Ward does here with an attack. This girl is also fire element. Her damage will be greatly reduced against fire elements, so yeah. And let's just skip this cutscene. Watch out for against Rogue Ward. This is her ultimate attack at 90%, 100%, and he does a single target ultimate attack at 30%. and just call it Lost Soul. And you can survive by guarding all your units. Just guarding one unit as well. And if and you have to kill them. Really quick this battle. Because if you don't kill them. If you don't kill them as soon as possible, you will be late. Single target massive attack. All your units and this and you can be and you want to run the use on unit invasion, so the best way is to kill the rather for them. His HP is at 20%. It's really the time you have to use your UBD to finish him off. Alright, so the service just use Charmless Speed. Banish the child again. It's not really. Okay, it's rotten. first one. Let's try not to kill him. Just a few more. score. Yep, we managed to get grappled. So we do need the ultimate attack. So as long as you can deal enough damage, then. Yeah. That's how you beat the bronze achievement. The golden Garden of Mirrors Grand Quest. And that's also not in that end. And if you're doing the silver achievement as well, just do the same thing that I did in this video. It will be a-okay. Yep. Nothing to worry about when you have leader. Labyrinth as your leader. And Charlie as your leader as well. Alright. You get a first one looking at first emperor if you completed it for the first time. And you get us. Thank you guys, and that was the Correct Path Grand Quest. I hope you guys heard a lot from it, so from these videos. So yeah. Good luck on your Grand Quest. On the run, guys, and I hope and I wish you all the best luck. Yeah. Thank you guys for watching, and see you guys next time. Peace out.